And the city of DeKalb gets a little sweeter today. A candy company officially opens its doors. Ferrara opened a 1.6 million square foot facility in DeKalb. The $100 million plant brings 500 jobs to DeKalb. Half of them are still open. The facility is open in the West Chicago West Business Park, south of I-88 near the DeKalb Oasis. Ferrara, headquartered in Chicago, makes sweet tarts, nerds, lemon heads, and now and laters.